Alright. Do some story missions. I'm gonna try to beat the game. At least as much as
that. Available units. We're getting reports that a riot has broken out. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Start playing something new, at least.
All units, immediate assistance requested.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
All units, escaped prisoners are stealing food from a supply station. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
I went to the one I'm probably gonna have to chase all over the goddamn map.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. Four more of these suckers.
Shit.
Two down, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
God, these big bastards get on my fucking nerves. God damn. Bitch.
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
Ah,
four more of these suckers. How did they even get that thing a two down, three to go? Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
God damn it.
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Attached. It can't be easy to fly like that. Did they train specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. one more. Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
God damn it. Really hope I don't have to do the... Okay, good.
Yeah!
fucking bitch. God damn it. I've got to figure out.
Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Fuck me, that took a long time.
We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
And I have to swing there.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things in the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
All units, reports of looting at an emergency supply station.
riot gear needed to respond to a public disturbance. Any officers near firehouse, please copy.
See what horrible shit this is.
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response team.
That suit power's cool and shit, but I can't see anything when it's doing it.
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
I need help.
Rider, then hit the barricade.
Goddamn big boys right there. Hard as fuck to take down.
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Who the fuck's shooting?
Spider-Man! Up top! Contact the launching RPG! Come bring down the building!
Not gonna let that happen. I'm on it. One roof clear.
Deal with Spider-Man fast! We gotta break this building down!
Priority target acquired. Proceeding to pacify.
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
Nice to see you, Spider! How about some payback for quick?
Thank you. Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay.
What about the Rhino?
Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move! I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! Over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Oh. Hey, May, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you!
Run, bitch!
Oh my God.
Go! Go!
Miles, come on! No!
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. Hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
I want to see Venom and Carnage
shit.
I know they're not, but...
How do I call you?
Goddamn, I'd love to see that.
You have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
Cheesy as fuck.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't.
Oh shit, I got 5 skill points.
Didn't know that. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.